People must have bad days at this pier. I find all sorts of stuff here. Check it out.